New in version 4.1, you can now access the right mouse button VoxTree menu by right-clicking on your object. Simply right-click anywhere on the object without dragging up, down, left, or right, and you'll now get the awesome access to the VoxTree menu. It's handy when you're using a stylus. That way you don't have to go all the way to the edge of the screen and then back to perform your operation. You can just right-click where you are, do what you need to do, and then get right back to work.